Number three. So identify the A, the B, and the C. Now put x equals negative b over 2a. They're all going to work this way. So now you're going to have x equals a negative, but b is already a negative, Amy, so you're going to have a double negative over 2 times a. So that's going to be a positive 2 over a negative 4. Why? So that gives you a negative 0.5. So on your table, well, you're going to put x equals negative 0.5. Do you understand that, Amy?
Yeah.
And you can use your notes on this. So you graph it. Well, it's nothing I'm going to be able to do for you.
Will you shut up?
Shh. Zach, please. All right, so look up here.